Okay, here we are once again this year. I'm at Foster River Regional Airport in New Rose, Louisiana. We're celebrating the lives of five beautiful people who perished in a plane crash 10 years ago to the day and to the hour. And we're just here to celebrate their lives. And we're going to lay some LED lights in their honor. And right now we're going to go ahead and just name the names of all the people who perished. And we're going to go ahead and just pay tribute to them. And they are Dr. Bobby Landry, Chris Blanchard, Colby Blanchard, Dana Banks, and Coy McBoyd. And right now, let's just go ahead and just give a few moments of silence as we remember them in their honor. And at this time, we're gonna go ahead and lay down the five LEDs. Each LED is gonna signify each one of the precious souls on board that fateful flight.